Well, tonight, the FAA is investigating why a plane went off the runway at Beverly Airport. A student pilot was trying to take off in a single-engine Piper Cherokee when he swerved off the runway. Luckily, no one was hurt.